Harry? It's Sally. Sally Boyle.
Just a moment. Just a moment, damn it. I can't get to the door as fast as I used to.
Did you get Dr. Hughes's bag?
I've got it.
Aren't you Brillo? Well, here's the formula you'll need. You can get to Ratcombe via the maintenance tunnels. There's a code at the door. It's 1649.
I really am sorry about the accident. I thought Anton had a handle on things.
Well, now we know. Cheerio!
Nasty. I'll need a... few things before I go. I can get there from any hatch, now that I've got the code.
Think you can defy all authority?
You can take your joy in this.
Oi! What are you doing out this time of night?
Right!
That's the
I'm
one.
I'm done fooling around.
Stop. I see ya.
You
keep coming with me.
What's going on?
Come on out of there.
What I wouldn't give for a cup of tea.
I'll tuck you in.
That's the one
who got it.
Get right there. There. Right! I've had it with you!
Love a game of hide.
I used to run away to my secret tree to cry. And Arthur would come and sit with me. Happiest time of my life, I suppose. In retrospect.
Drop that right now. Keep running. You're only making it harder on yourself.
I feel like a mule carrying all this. And just about as fast, too. Either I've got the bloody weight of the world on my shoulders, or I need to drop a few things I'm carrying.
The one with the blood on the ring.
Thank you.
You had this coming. Please don't tell me you've lost your appetite. I can get there from any hatch, now that I've got the code. Darling, Tim milk tastes like a razor's, but you don't know any better, do you? Well, at least it's healthy.
What's your...
I've got another little tinkering job for you, Lionel.
I do so enjoy these little commissions. No one else challenges my imagination quite like you do. That's a rather odd bag. What would you need that for?
Oh, that's for certain compounds that have to be kept at a very specific temperature and pressure.
Aren't you clever? Well, it might take a little while, but I think I can figure it out. Come on back in a little while.
Well, look at you. Just like childbirth. You barely remember the misery. Asciati omni sparanza. I don't actually like long walks.
Anyone take my little girls away.
How do you plan to manage that? You mustn't lie to them.
I'm not.
I said, how do you plan...
Lovely weather. Expect to see some horribly mutated Cheshire cat. Where do I get the key card to this?
Thank you.
I half expect to see some horribly mutated Cheshire cat watching me from one of these trees. How? Where do I get the key card to this? Than undermining the other girl's confidence. I was sure Antoine had another lamp, but he always said it was my imagination.
Please stand by for decontamination. You have been decontaminated. Please proceed into the lab.
I see what the boys like about fighting.